All right, here we are demonstrating a reverse incline W raise. This is to target the rear delts here. So you can see Courtney's elbows are at about 90 degrees here. With her elbows closer to her sides, she's keeping her hands in a prone position, so facing the ground, and squeezing back through her rear delts.